I've got two children. I don't need any more. You work for me, and the only fucking thing I owe you is a damn paycheck. That's it. I don't owe you anything. I don't even have to freaking buy you a Christmas present. I don't have to acknowledge your birthday.
If they're Jewish, they don't want a Christmas present.
Exactly. But I'm just saying to you, I literally do not owe you anything. That's the message here. You earn what you earn, and that's it. That's all I owe you.